Hello guys, welcome back to the Cloud and Data Science channel. Few weeks back, Databricks has big announcement, that is Uniform. Uniform is nothing but this is a universal format to support Iceberg in addition to the Delta format. As we know, there are various formats like Delta format, Iceberg, Hudi. So there are different clients, and to make it universal, now Delta also supporting Iceberg. So how it is going to support, we are going to see now. Uniform is nothing but universal format. This is a new feature by Delta Lake that supports Apache Iceberg format. Let us see how it supports. While writing the data to the Delta Lake, if we enable the uniform, it writes the metadata to support the Iceberg also. It has two components. One is Parquet and the other one is metadata. So even Iceberg, Delta or Hudi, each one has its own metadata. While writing the data, it now using the uniform, it writes metadata for both Delta as well as Iceberg. So we can read the data now using the various clients that supports Iceberg. The first option is we can read the Delta Lake if it is enabled uniform. Using the Unity Catalog Iceberg Catalog endpoint, clients known to support the Iceberg Catalog API include Apache Spark, Flink, and Trino. And second option is we can read using a metadata JSON path. Clients that use metadata JSON path for configuring Iceberg include BigQuery. So different clients that supports this Iceberg Catalog API, we can read that metadata. We can read that data from the Delta Lake if uniform is enabled. In future, this uniform will support new formats like Hudi also. So that enables single format to support different formats like Delta, Iceberg, Hudi, and to integrate with various different clients. Let us try this one, and I think this video is informative. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Until next video, bye bye.